This beautiful model will help us understand the functioning of the eye. You need a big plastic ball, a PVC pipe, an acrylic disc. Stick some butter paper on the acrylic circular disc. It's on this butter paper that the image would be made. Now apply some glue on a PVC pipe and let it dry, and then stick the acrylic disc onto the PVC pipe. On the other side is the butter paper, which will act like the retina. Now cut open the big ball, make a small hole to the right and a big hole to the left. Apply some glue to the small hole from inside, rubber glue, and stick a 10 cm focal length convex lens. This is through the light would enter and get focused, and then slide in the black PVC pipe in the bigger hole to the left. Now, on the left side is from where you view, on the right side is the lens through which the light enters, and then bring both the hemispheres of the big ball together and seal their joint with a tape. And now the model of the eye is almost ready. This is how it will look like. This is where you view, and this is where the light enters. You point the lens towards the object you wish to see, and you can slide the PVC pipe inside and outside for a better focus. Now view any object through the pipe, slide the pipe to get a good focus, and you would soon see an inverted image of a man walking towards you. And this image is actually formed on your retina in the actual eye. You can also look at trees, but every time you will see an inverted image. And this simple model will give you a good feel as to how the eye works.